This is it. Oh, you guys smell a live one in there? Michael? Well, someone killed this zombie. This is fresh. So someone Hollywood careers undressed, so you don't have to. Mentor of the year. Unexpected. Michael? That's a lot of blood. Who's... Michael! Shit. Blood leads in there and it's locked. Is he... I gotta open... Need keys. If this Jesse hung up the house keys, then where are they? There was a struggle here, so maybe. Signed soundtracks. Shiny. Aha! The keys got knocked off the hook. One. Fuck! No, Michael. He could have survived. Map of a movie lot. Huh. Whatever. Michael's tougher than he looks. He was packing to go somewhere.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
So it's Jesse Kwan I'm looking for. Jesse Kwan. And she lives right next door. The window's the most direct route.
Thank you.
Stolen swords up for grabs? Let's go.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Pizza? Just let me in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So close the gate first?
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Too tough for you? Okay, I'll do it.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button. You bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, fuck is my underwear?
How are you still alive? Okay, time to mosh. My own fight soundtrack. Cool. Nah. Gotta close the gates. This'll do. Not even locked.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
I fixed your gate.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
Right.
No.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jazzy, pack your shit! We're going!
The evac's over, guys.
Oh. Oh, my fucking skull. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
You got that much food here?
Food?
Okay, guys, concentrate. I need Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Stop talking about beans!
Okay, okay. Desi might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You let her go outside?
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I'm gonna find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Let me see that note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Okay, then. Go on.
I thought maybe...
Great. So we need to think where we find supplies and how we reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey, if I draw a little squiggle here and a little circle there, we got sausage and peppers on our pizza.
Ricky! Focus, come on!
Sorry, babe. I'm just real hungry. And this box smells good.
Says she's going to hang out with the construction workers?
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
With any luck, Michael will be with her.
Jessie will be fine. She has one of those things in your head. Thinking she remembers shit.
Everyone's rocking out today. Jesse was deliberately attracting zombies. Unusual. Maybe Jesse climbed up, but when she tossed the ladder back down, it broke. Oh, crap! Someone set traps. Slow, Ames. Anyone? Okay, now what? Why's no one coming to investigate the noise? Talk about a stairway to heaven.
I should kill the power. finally.
Phew. Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Amy. I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
You can make friends quick these days.
You bonded over not being dead?
We suddenly have a lot in common. Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Huh. You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
They all seem to be zombies, too.
Well, obviously, I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Look, your mom's stressing. You need to get home.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
You're gonna have your hands full.
Hmm. I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Shall I walk you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right. Later. Monarch Studios. Why, Michael?
Y'all looking for Michael, too? Y'all looking for Michael, too? Y'all looking for Michael, too? Yeah. stupid autograph hunters.
Yeah.